deplore the uses of prefrontal lobotomy. If you want to make a vegetable out of someone, why, you might just well dig a hole and plant them and leave their head above ground and roll a bowling ball at it and be done with it. But if you feel, as I do, that there is a certain amount of good, and if an individual is in a destructive state of mind to begin with, then why not realize that that destructive state of mind came about by an unconscious process, and if it came about in accordance with an unconscious process which occurred outside of the real wish of the individual, then put that individual in a trance and use constructive impressions to reverse completely the entire thing. If you have a depressive, make him into a hebephrenic. Everyone likes a smile.